Hi. Hello everyone, welcome to episode 2 of Game of Man UHC,
Flammable UHC.
Last episode, we had an idiot take damage, aka, what's a Game of Man, is his name?
Gamer Man.
We also had another idiot take damage, aka Shaking Candy.
No, it wasn't me.
I swear to God, I just saw someone's name tag.
Yeah, I thought I did too, but I guess not.
I think I'm just illiterate.
Wait, I thought I made a fucking shovel. What? Did I throw it out by accident?
How do you throw out a shovel by accident?
Who knows, dude?
We're gonna start staircasing back down.
Join now or forever be at peace. Fuck you. That is the most sweatiest ruffler I have seen, man.
What, Savetri? Oh, whoops.
Bro. No. It's the...
I did not mean to say that.
It's the fucking... Well, you gotta cut that out of the video now, because now you spoiled the Reddit round.
Hopefully it comes out before this does.
It won't, that's the thing, it's Reddit. It's not gonna come out before this. Well, it might, because it devs and takes a while for intros.
Well, what if they got someone else to do intros?
I mean, if they get like Codwai, maybe it'll be out before this.
Thanks, Gamer Man. Now I gotta do unnecessary editing.
Same. Now I gotta actually highlight and forget to add that part in.
Uh oh.
Alright, I'll just F5 abuse quickly and cut that bit out and just say.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna resurface.
Why?
What?
I'm gonna relocate, cause I just circled all the way back to my original cage. I'm so mad.
Alright, where the fuck is this zombie? Yo, cunt. Where are you? Oh, there
you
are.
Yo, cunt, where are you?
There's two of them. And
oh, no.
Fuck you, little whore.
If you had taken damage,
I fucking tabbed so quickly.
There was three creepers waiting for me, my dudes.
Oh.
But luckily, they're behind me.
Oh wait, no, I did explore this part of the cave, I assume. Oh, I got a bow from a skeleton. And it's like decent durability.
I just went in a huge circle like Gamer Man, fucking hell.
It's the Gamer Man curse.
You know, I might go to surface and,
yeah.
And relocate like the old man says.
Wow, what the fuck, my mouse just died.
That's pretty dope. I'm also gonna. I was gonna say something else, but I'm gonna smelt my gold.
Die!
You died. Don't tell me to die.
No, creeper died.
Oh. Guys, I wanna go to the house series here. You wanna help me?
No.
Wow.
Not really. I'm not in the mood to help you.
Wow. Oh yeah, that's right, you like critting people out when they're naked while building a house.
Okay. We're gonna have a talk, you and me. It's raining.
Why don't we have a talk now? We're in the call, you know, just mute, server mute the kid, the other guy.
Why is it raining?
Server mute the other guys, fucking other guys.
I forgot your name for a second, I'm sorry.
Oh,
it's 5 a.m, my brain ain't looking very well.
Why are you playing Minecraft at 5 a.m.?
When is the... There's no proper time to be playing Minecraft. Let me just tell you.
I mean,
right
when
okay.
Frost hosted Midnight UHC, it was like midnight.
That.
Yeah, it was midnight for them, but only 4 p.m. for me. I was dancing around, enjoying life.
Is Theo coming back? Wait, oh, Theo left.
So late, Never King, lol. Eating dick. Nah, I'm not gonna say that.
Why not?
All off. Alright, feel like I'm fucking.
It's cause he's fat. Wow, Pelly.
Oh, there's.
Who's crying? Wait, what? Yeah. Who's crying?
What? Is someone crying? Lamau.
Who's crying? I'm confusion. Rebel?
Hey!
What is it? Wait, what is Rebel crying about? My fucking little. Man, I wanna die. My pick's broken 3 times. Don't, and it's an iron pick, so.
Uh oh, stinky.
Shut up. You stinky.
I actually haven't mined any gold in this Minecraft.
I have mined 22.
I've got 3 gaps for it. Actually 4. Technically, I've made 3 gaps.
Watch me go to surface and there'd be a king waiting for me.
That would be me, most likely. Just
that
kidding.
Wasn't you. Are you saying you're gonna kill me?
No, I said I'm just kidding.
She is a shit in the
I see it diggles piggles. Haha, funny.
I actually see
you know, for a second I almost believed you.
I didn't. I'd laugh if he did. I'd be like, sucked in, bitch, kind of die.
Alright, I'm going to 0-0 because I have to go through there to get to one of you guys, right?
Sure.
Isn't that how it works?
Hello, witch. Time to die, you little bitch.
Wait a minute, can you do... Fuck. I tried doing the thing where you hit the boat twice and then go in because it goes fast, but I just broke my boat.
You're an idiot. You know that, right?
I know I am. I know. I've been told many times by my parents.
Wow.
Oh yeah, same. MLG make off. Fuck me. I hate life. I want to die.
I'm going the opposite direction of you, immortal. Oh, I can get a pumpkin!
Why is that the first thing you say? I'm getting a pumpkin, let's go.
Fun fact about pumpkins, did you actually know they're more rare than diamonds?
What?
They're really not.
Yes, they are.
Did you know coal's rarer than diamonds? Yeah, me too. No. I knew that.
No, pumpkins are rarer than diamonds.
Yeah, coal is too.
What? Okay, cool. Okay, now they're just asking for this to be a bow-based meetup.
Why? With 0-0?
There's a fucking massive, like... So there's 2, like, hills, and they're connected by, like, a pathway.
We know he's camping that.
They're literally begging for this to be bow meetup.
Yeah.
Speaking of bows, I just got one from a skeleton with terrible durability.
Didn't ask.
It's an extreme hill 0-0.
Of course it is.
It's flammable, UHC.
Can't be flammable, UHC, without hills, because I remember last season hills also hills.
I'm out. I lost Iron Man.
Okay, I think I'm getting.
I know last season was there was like a snowy mountain or whatever.
Yeah, there's a snowy mountain here.
Oh my god. Season
what are the odds?
All over again.
There's gonna be lava here. Fuck. Where? Okay, I'll just dig down here.
You do that.
You do you.
I am doing me.
Are you though? Are you really doing you?
Yep.
I nearly took fall damage, but I didn't because I'm so cool and great.
Sure.
You ever get tired of like stroking your own ego?
Not really.
I like how it took you that long to fucking.
Shut up.
He had to think about it.
He did. That's the sad
Shut up. Oh wait, my pickaxe is about to break.
Good.
I don't have enough iron to make another one.
I'm working on a sharp 4 right now.
This is why I want to make my onion chance.
Sweaty bastard.
You mean sweaty bastard. I don't got any diamond gear. So... I might as well just fucking work on it.
What do you think I mean by sweaty bastard? You are a sweaty bastard. That is what I meant. You know, digging down right now probably isn't the smartest idea.
Probably, but
oh! Yeah. Zombie noise! Okay, no, I thought that was a player. No, that was just some mahjong.
Oh, what the- wait, how am I burning? What? Cunt.
What?
My thing just glitched.
Why are you at 54?
It glitched.
I hear a zombie. Okay, so cave has to be close. Okay, yeah, no, it definitely is close, seeing as though my C counter is 116. And the zombie sounds like it's right next to me.
This is some quality
It's just some quality commentary.
You don't get it anywhere else, folks.
Exactly. You don't get this much. What? I just mined a silverfish block, and I didn't know it was a silverfish block. So then a silverfish came out, and it scared me.
Wow! Can you imagine?
And can you imagine mining a silverfish block, and a silverfish comes out of it? Whoa!
Who would have thought?
Yeah, I didn't think so. Did you think so, Shaking? Because I didn't. Oh, there's Theo. He's back.
Finally. Ah, dead.
You know what? You wanna know what Theo did? He made sure to leave for like half of an episode just so he wouldn't die as soon as PvE.
I'm just gonna go surface. Fuck this. Once again, going surface.
Someone's been in this cave. Don't shoot me.
If someone's been in that cave, that's not very good.
Actually, wait, I don't know if someone's been here or not. Someone might have been. Well, that's my only concern.
Well, I'm in a cave currently. And it's like a pretty bad one, mind you. Ooh, shaky keyboard and keyboard noises. Why do I hear baby zombie? Probably because there's a baby zombie near me.
Good idea.
If I die, I die. I don't really care that much.
Yeah, but we're trying to win this, you know.
We are?
Nah, that's not the point of the recorded round. To win.
No, the point of the recorded round is to have fun.
And be a sweaty bastard.
Exactly. See, Shaky gets it.
Oh no.
Oh, power 3, prot 3, book.
Huh? Where? What? How? Dude.
Spawner.
Oh.
Nice. Lucky con.
Are you gonna... You should probably use the prot 3. Actually... Ooh, that's tricky.
I'm gonna make it prot 3. That's if I can find myself a, enough diamonds to make a chest plate.
You'll be dead by
then. Power 3 in this game might not be a bad idea.
Yeah.
Bro.
Just saying.
Maybe, yeah, but like, it's prop 3.
True. Stay tricky.
What? Do you?
I just did a 360 MLG.
Wait, do you actually see me?
No, I said I did a 360 MLG.
No, but you said you saw me, didn't you?
No.
Bruh.
I swear I heard your name too, Shaky.
Yeah. Sorry. Wait. Oh no, I think I just saw a electric creeper be formed. Nope. Alright. That was scary. I thought someone died. I was getting excited. Oh, someone's been here.
Of course.
Wait, no, this is probably where I dug up, actually.
Bruh. Shaky UAT, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I don't really know for sure, man.
These pumpkins. This pumpkin is gonna give me hope in this game, okay?
I'm just gonna go 0-0, honestly. I can't be fucked.
But nobody's gonna be there. I've already been there. Nobody's there.
Well, you can take a look at. They weren't there.
Take
then.
A look at them. You though.
Wait, why you went to 0-0? You would numb nut.
Cause I wanted to see what the view was like.
You want to see what the view
You're
was
a
like?
King. You shouldn't be making. Dumb decision.
I mean, yeah, but
okay, you should like tell us if you're gonna go to 0-0.
I literally said I was going to 0-0.
I didn't hear that.
Bruh.
I didn't either.
One more level, I got power or sharpness 4.
What? I'm full iron.
What? Honestly, this night I usually don't get too lucky with nightmare caves. This nightmare cave has been pretty decent.
Fuck. Why does my pick always break when I'm trying to find a new cave?
Because it's a bit unlucky.
Oh, diamond. emeralds.
You're kind of carrying me in the diamonds department.
Three veins, I'm out to boots. Okay, I can make a... Okay, got sharp four on here.
You're gonna share that shit with us?
Exactly.
What do you mean?
I just heard obsidian being made.
Probably just chunks.
Yeah, chunks coming in and all that with water. Plus, if you see anybody in a cave, if they're not a king, you should...
Unless they're, like, way more gear than me, because, as I've stated before, I am kind of only for life.
Oh, I want to kill myself.
Why?
Because...
What would you do?
I need to go up soon and get some, plus one apples.
I have 10.
I have over a stack of gold on me.
What? How?
X-ray.
Dude, this cave is nuts.
X-ray? Why you X-ray?
Because it's fun.
And I got two more veins of gold at least on mine. This cave is huge, dude.
What the fuck is this?
Dude! I need to relocate again.
Me too, honestly.
Do you have enchants?
No. I do.
Oh, then. Okay.
Come here if you want.
Yeah.
Bro, why are you so far away?
Exactly, why did you decide to go there?
I'm over here.
I'm over here. Oh my god, I'm really close to 0-0.
Yeah, you are.
And you're wow, thank king. You.
It was unenchanted. Pelly's on 84. I wouldn't mind going Pelly first.
I wouldn't mind finding Pelly. But Pelly is good at the game, so... It has to be. But if it's in a cave, I'm jumping him.
Oh no shit.
You just said. Oh dude, fuck.
Two skeletons.
By the way.
And a creeper.
Whoa.
That's gnarly, dude.
Honestly, I might just go to Immortal, like I can't find shit.
I'm telling you, this cave is big enough for like all three of us.
Wait, I think I just found more of the cave.
Oh, Shaky, how many apples do you have on you?
Zero.
Oh, I found a spawner.
Zero? Are you able to get some before heading down to me?
No.
Oh.
I'm assuming horses are off.
My fish is at 64, dang.
I mean, he is playing while he's camping.
Well, nice shit.
Okay, yeah, no. The spawner had nothing. I was hoping it'd have, like, a Prot 7 book.
Prot 7 book? Oh, I wish those existed in Minecraft. Oh, wait, they do. You just have to get mods and shit.
Exactly.
Prot 10 armor.
Prot 10 armor in Minecraft?
Never done before.
Test all the competition moves.
Kelly is next, so it was both.
I want to die. You know, wait a minute. I just realized. Oh, wait. I thought Arctic was Iron Man. I was about to baby rage.
Why? Because he DC'd for half of it?
What?
Like, he's been awful.
Oh, yeah, true. He has been, like, gone from the game.
Why is my back so itchy, man?
Is it too much to ask for to find diamonds?
I've only found two.
I found zero.
Well then, start.
I got another bow from the skeleton. I've gotten more bows from skeletons than I have diamonds.
Whoa.
Oh wait, I think I just found like a big part of the pit cage. Cage? Cave.
Cage. Are you in a cage?
Cage.
He's been locked up for murder.
I'm gonna be. Oh yeah, no, this cave is pretty big. It's pretty, pretty.
Just
snazzy.
In case if I get jumped, I'm right here.
13, no, 560. Okay, going to jump you.
Why are we not supporting them?
I swear to God, that was somebody's name. But there's nobody in here with like a super short name, so that's probably just a rock particle. Oh, bye.